The main intrusion detection approaches include anomaly detection and misuse detection. The main deployment strategies include network IDS, IPS, and honeypots. True positive and false positive are the main performance metrics, and the effect of false positive is highlighted by the base rate fallacy. IDS can be bypassed by insertion and evasion attacks, and they can be disabled by denial of service attacks.